flipped it.
All right. You'll see the black dot here in the center. And that is how the parasite is breathing. And then the kind of white halo around there. Here's a infested foot. This is how you'll see a bunch of the zhazhas remove them, just with like a straight pin sewing needle. You go into the side of it and kind of pick the callus or the thicker skin around and just kind of pop that sac out. I did attach a video where a straight blade's used, and that's a lot easier. I did one.